Okay, we got Ben versus Steel right now.
Asgard, Sea of Space.
So Gil famous for the
survive.
Yeah, this is me video featuring Maximilian.
Get ready to brawl. Fight!
He's back to Nova Tat after Spencer. Spencer, pretty good team. And Benny's in Deadpool, Dante, Virgil. Good team in itself. Seems like, random super. I think that's not punishable. I don't know. Oh, it is punishable at that range. Not exactly safe route, and that could be that dead move. That's a dead pull. Oh, sick mix up by Ben. Sorry, Gil. Look at all those H's. Power Gil is going to DHC. Can't do much after that, he doesn't have greater, but. Goes in for the fire attack, so Risky gets the cross on the mix up, and full damage. Ooh, Team Ariel caught him sleeping. Nice, goes for the reset. Back grab? No.
Walk up OT.
Yes.
Let's bring it!
Mixed up. He didn't think he was gonna kill, so he goes for top last. And he's down to his last guy, Dante. He has X Factor. Oh no, this is done.
KO! Just fire one wins.
Just like Cap.
What crew? Get ready to brawl.
Fight.
Anyway, second round. Oh, random. I didn't think he can catch him backdashing, but gets the flight mode. trying to style by walking on. Oh, misses his H. Oh, overhead. Oh, no. Drops it. Oh, no. Trying to go for Mad Wheel. Not exactly a safe move. Same cross up. You gotta really cross that right. Oh, and he goes for a grab setup. He doesn't even need a Centurion Arch, he can just walk up over it. Or rather, the CG. He's not gonna kill Dante just yet. And now, he had enough meter to pull. He can at least kill one of them. Oh no, Virgil has no health, man. Done. The kill does not mess this up. Combo up. Oh, he messes it up. The kill takes it.
Player one.